My name is Harlan Stenn, and I'm with Network Time Foundation. Network Time Foundation is a legal entity that can receive money and equipment on behalf of Network Time projects like the NTP project and a couple of PTP projects and three or four others. Time isn't important until it is. So it goes to everything from quality of medical care to whether or not a stock market trade should have been allowed to happen or not based on the time. Your dry cleaning, in by nine, out by five. The list goes on and on from there. It's a lot of social contracts, a lot of other things, service level agreements, things like that. Network Time Foundation has been involved with Google Summer of Code since 2007, maybe 2008. This year we had seven projects and students. Two of them worked on testing and writing code to test our various algorithms. Two of them worked on trying to decide from the get-go, how much does the time have to be adjusted for a clock and how fast does it drift away? We had one student working on our new general timestamp API, which is a way to have actually useful timestamps for code, 2, 3, 4, 5. We had one student who cleaned up a directory that contained a bunch of miscellaneous files and programs. And then there was a seventh student, and that project is currently just escaping me. Some of the things that we'd like to do with Google Summer of Code that we haven't done before include finishing work on some of the projects we've started that frequently take multiple years and multiple sessions to finish. We've always got openings for students, hopefully at the PhD or postdoc level, who are very good with mathematics to study clock algorithms and noise to make more precise clocks. We can usually find plenty of things to do. That was definitely for me, yeah, really. We'll take anything from systems administration help, webmaster email help. We'd love people who can write documentation or to help with social networking and media. We'd love to have people who write code. This can be anything from understanding the deep technical guts of what it takes to have time work properly to folks who want to help make sure we have a good GUI to configure something. So basically, if they have a good idea, we'll take it, and if they are looking for ideas, we can probably find a whole bunch for them. There are lots of amazing opportunities and a wide variety of places for people who want to help volunteer at Network Time Foundation. We had actually two mentors who have come back from previous Google Summer of Code to help mentor current students, and that was really wonderful. Network Time Protocol has been in operation for a little over 30 years now. It's one of the longest running protocols on the internet. I really enjoy helping students explore new ideas and get used to what it's like to write production-worthy code in the real world and to find things that excites them and find a way to have it be a win-win. Google Summer of Code has been remarkably wonderful to Network Time in several ways. We've had several projects that have been very difficult to do, and I can think of two or three of them that we've run the program 3 years in a row just to get them completed. And we wouldn't have been able to have completed these projects at all if we hadn't done the earlier sessions where we'd also worked on it. And we just haven't had the volunteers to come forward, and I haven't had the time to do them myself. So Google Summer of Code has helped us to bring to fruition several projects that were just big in scope, and it's also helped us with a number of projects where we just needed somebody for a few months and they can sit and punch something out and focus on it for a while. We've had several students who have been involved with Google Summer of Code stick around with either the Network Time Protocol Project or Network Time Foundation to either continue to do their work they've done as volunteers or to shift direction into other areas and help out the project. And that's been really wonderful for them and for us. And I'm not just saying this to kiss up either.